Whoa! Look at this amazing volcano that Mayta and I made. Now, when you mix baking soda and vinegar, a chemical reaction occurs, making carbon dioxide. It will bubble up and out of our volcano.
Mm-hmm.
Adding soap to that mixture will make it even more foamy. Are you ready to make our volcano erupt? Yes? Okay, before we begin, Mayta and I are going to put on our safety goggles to protect our eyes. Depending on how old you are, you may need permission and help from an adult. Hey, Mayta. Okay, we are ready. We are going to add about a half a cup or 120 milliliters of vinegar into our volcano. Next, we're going to add about 3 tablespoons or 40 milliliters of dish soap. Oop. The last thing we are going to add right now is a ton of food coloring. Are you ready, Mayta?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I'm going to add some yellow first. Whoa! And some red next. Whoa! And the last color I'm going to add is orange. Okay. Let's mix all these ingredients together, like this. Ooh. Whoa. Put that in this beaker, put it over here. Okay, so when I add about 3 tablespoons or 40 milliliters of baking soda into our volcano, the reaction will happen. And the new mixture will come up and out the top of our volcano.
Mm-hmm.
Are you ready? Mate, are you ready?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, let's do it. So we'll take our baking soda and we will put it right in the top of our volcano like this. Oh, Mayta, it's coming up. Whoa. Oh. Mayta, look, here it comes. Needs a little stir. Whoa, Mayta, look at that. Whoa. Whoa, Mayta, look at the lava. It's running down the sides of our volcano. Whoa. Looks really, really neat. Okay, let's put some more baking soda on the top of our volcano and into it. Whoa. The lava is running down the sides of our volcano. Oh, that looks really, really neat.